name's Ben Brown and I'm from the BBC. I'm reporting here at Camp Bastion, and one of the more extraordinary stories that we've been reporting here is the heroic stance by A Company group of the Royal Regiment of Fusiliers up in Nowzad, where they were defending themselves against Taliban attackers for 107 consecutive days and 149 attacks. And that defence is thought to be one of the longest defences by the British military since the Korean War. It's received widespread coverage in the media, and now this is the story of that heroic defence of Nowzad.
Ghost. sleeve.